Good evening. Welcome to Read Aloud 365 Bedtime Devos for Boys by VeggieTales. Before we begin, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Thank you. Today is day 184. When we're worried. Our Bible verse comes from 1 Peter 5:6. Give all your worries and cares to God, for He cares about what happens to you. When troubles arise, it helps to talk about them with parents, grandparents, and concerned adults. But we shouldn't stop there. We should also talk to God through our prayers. If you're worried about something, you can pray about it anytime you want. And remember that God is always listening, and He always wants to hear from you. So, when you're worried, try this plan. Talk and pray. Talk to the grown-ups who love you, and pray to the Heavenly Father who made you. The more you talk and the more you pray, the better you'll feel. Let's pray together. Dear Lord, when I am worried, I know where to turn for help, to those who love me and to you. Thank you for the people who love and care for me. And thank you, Lord, for your love. Because of that love, I have hope and assurance for this day and every day. Amen. Thank you for watching. Be sure to hit like, share, and subscribe. See you tomorrow. Good night.